My camera got out of focus at the worst possible time. Oh, that seemed to be an easy fix. Alrighty, so hey, Mecha G0, how's it going? So I know I said last night would be my last live stream for a while. Turns out that was a misunderstanding with my schedule. Next Tuesday is my first day for my classes. Everyone else class now for this university, yes, today is the first day of the semester all in all, but my classes that I'm registered for start next week. So yeah, sorry for the misunderstanding, everybody, but you know, still got a little bit more time. Mecha G0 and Ghost Rider, how are you all doing? So people have been asking for another episode of Let's Play a Game. Working on a new horror film. It's a body horror film about drugs. That sounds cool, man. What's the title? Hey, Tony Montana, how's it going? Yeah, I'm guessing Monday will be last one for a while. So yeah, today was a great day. I got a lot of filming done. My first day of film club was today, and we're planning out the whole semester because what we noticed is that last semester there were people who would come, but then they never showed up ever again. So we're like, okay, what went wrong? What can we do to attract people to come to film club? Epidemic. Okay, I will give it a shot. So the video posted. It's not the horror film itself, but it's just a video promoting it. Okay, so for this episode, let's play a game. What game do you all want to see me play? But yeah, since I have connections to Sarah Karloff, and I found like a film reel of one of the Boris Karloff Frankenstein movies, I was like, hey, wouldn't it be cool for film club if we had a showing of the Boris Karloff Frankenstein on film? And I have connections to Sarah Karloff, so what if we got her to come to the university and do a talk? Be my time meeting her in person, and oh man, I'll be awestruck meeting her in person. I was already awestruck talking to her in front of my computer. So what game do all of you want to see me play today for this episode of our challenge, like the Sonic game? The Oma Chow one. Oh my gosh, that game. Ah, oh, that pissed me off. I've seen TCM 1974, one of the greatest horror movies ever made. Cabin Fever, I saw that. Fantastic movie. Well, matter of fact, I won't say it's one of the greatest horror movies ever made, but it's entertaining. I'll say it's fantastic compared to the remake. Heaven Knows That, never seen it. It's like the opening credits. Play Shadow the Hedgehog, okay. Oh man, I'm getting too... I played Sonic games for the last few ones, and I love Sonic, but... Geometry Dash. Two ideas thrown at me. Yeah, I don't know what one to play. Geometry Dash or Shadow the Hedgehog. I've actually never played Shadow the Hedgehog, and I'm a huge Sonic fan, so. I know that was the first one in the franchise to start using the 4Kids cast from Sonic X for the video games. I guess I just wanted to be consistent with the show. A lot of people were upset about that, but hey, it's been long, long ago enough now where people have, or at least they should be over it by now. Hey, Junebug, how's it going? Oh, wow. I never heard of Heaven Knows What, so I'm in a dilemma. Okay, how about this? Since I can't make up my mind to play either Geometry Dash or Shadow the Hedgehog. Oh, yeah, Ghost Rider. I definitely do agree. And that's one of the things that made Shadow such a compelling character. And that's why he's my favorite character of the whole series. Nice. Did you enjoy Shadow the Hedgehog, Mecha G? So the two games being recommended to me to play, Shadow the Hedgehog, if I could find a good emulator for it. I've never played it, actually. Or Geometry Dash. Hey, Daniel, how's it going? Good evening. I mean, heck, the original Blob from the 1950s? That's public domain? That's not old enough to be public domain. Unless if they never renew the copyright. Oh, okay. Well, I hope you enjoy it. Yeah, interesting you say that, because Rob Zombie almost was going to direct it, but he said he didn't want to make it into a blob. I'm like, then how will that work then? So will it be like a humanoid monster or what? I don't recall you mentioning what your ideas were, but hey, throw them out there. I really, really enjoyed the remake that they did from the 80s. All right, if we don't pick a game soon to play Shadow or Geometry Dash, I'm going to have to change the title of this live stream later on. So, Junebug, what's your source on that? Because you definitely want to make sure that if we ever do anything with the Blob, you know, we better be safe than sorry. All right, got two for Geometry Dash. Resident Evil Beach. That sounds interesting. Of course, because it's already been remade, you really should do something different, but at the same time, still stay true to the Blob. What year did so I see according to Wikipedia Commons the trailer for it is in the public domain. What about the movie itself? Oh, yeah. I definitely do agree with that. Ooh, it mutates the animals. That sounds cool. But yeah, you know, I'm trying to do some research. You know, I'm not trying to make you feel bad, Junebug. I'm just wanted to be safe than sorry, because I don't want to get sued. No offense to you. I'm not trying to be a jerk. I'm not finding anything on if it's public domain or not. Go rob the bank. Here. Because if that's public domain, we could use that to get away with making a remake. An article from 2000. Yeah, that's not going to come in handy. But where's your citation on that? That's amazing, man. Or here, maybe just contact whoever owns the rights or whoever made the movie, the studio, and ask, hey, so is the original movie public domain? You know, just to be safe. Yeah, two votes for Geometry Dash. I think I'm going to play that. That's amazing, man. All right, I'm going to play Geometry Dash since that got more votes. Perfect you say that, because me and Junebug have been talking about that. I will be honored to direct a Friday the 13th movie. I mean, heck, me, you, Mecca, and Junebug all did it. That would be amazing. Although, to be honest, I'm more of a Halloween fan. But I would be down for doing Friday the 13th. Now I have something to lean my phone against, so I can still look at the chat. Okay, he brought up his source. Okay. All right, before I play the game, I want to look into the source. All right, so this is talking about what would be public domain if it wasn't for the extensions by 2015. So yeah, this is what could have entered the public domain in 2015. So I don't think it is public domain, man. I don't think it is, man. See, 1958, so... won't be public domain until 2053, so... no, thank you. Unless we just, you know, get the rights... okay. All right, let me get to Geometry Dash. Can you see my screen? Yep, you can see my screen. Okay. I've never played this game before, so. Oh, excuse me. Ba ba boo boo, ski be ba 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 boo. All right, I don't know what I'm doing with this game, so I don't really want to record it. Okay. excuse me. Ski ba ba boo boo do 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 do. Sure, just let me play the game. Oh yeah, definitely Junebug. I think we all can make a great Blob remake. And then I heard there was going to be a remake with Samuel L. Jackson in it. Don't know whatever happened to that. Did any of you like the remake they did in the 80s? I did. I'll go as far as saying I think that's one of the best horror remakes out there. A very young Shawnee Smith before she did Saw. The lead actor really reminds me a lot of Kevin Bacon. But I know it's not Kevin Bacon. But yeah, the gore effects. Yeah. excuse me, sorry. I enjoy the 80s one, yeah. I like the remake, yeah. I definitely do. Do you Do you two like it better than the original, or just as much, or do you like the original better? I'm just curious for what your opinion is. Oh, excuse me. Oh. Yeah, I do as well, but still stay true to the original. Because if it's too different, then what's the point? People can say what they want about Rob Zombie's Halloween remake, but at least it wasn't beat for beat the same movie, because then what would be the point? It would be just like the Gus Van Sant Psycho remake. Yeah, Ghost Rider, I am gonna play the game. It's just downloading right now, so. Here gets the screen share. Can you all see the screen? I don't think you all can see it. Okay. Can you see the game now? There we go. I got it now. Okay, awesome. That was ridiculous. Never seen Lords of Salem. Go. Boom. God damn it. Okay, this gives me a test my patience. God damn it. Yes! There we go. God damn it. God. Come on. I want to look at the chat, but... Oh, I got... Yeah, I got further. I was doing so good. Okay, I was able to pass that before, but... Fuck! This game really... Geometry Dash. And it's kicking my ass. Yeah, House of a Thousand Corpses pretty much is a remake of Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Spider-Man 2 ending begins. Yeah. I wanted to end so in that way, A, I could get into SAG, and two... Look at the toll it's taking on movies. So many movies are now getting delayed, so it kind of feels like, in a way, it's COVID all over again with movies getting delayed. Yakuza 0, okay. Should play Elden Ring. Okay, I'll try this game a few more times, and I'll do some of the other games. Now, one part of the game is struggling with. Ah! Here we go. Boom. Ah! Come on. I should have... Fuck you. Almost had it. Oh, I wasn't paying attention there. But it's that one part. I get on those. I didn't need to jump. Damn it. Try again. Ah! That one's hard.
My new beehive rejected and killed their new queen. I'll have to get a new queen and hope they accept her. This new queen comes in a tiny cage. If the bees accept her, she will be allowed to enter the hive and begin laying her eggs.
I'm pretty much in. It's different on it. It's all a matter of opinion. Come on. We gotta get past that one part. doesn't have to be damn good for the game. What? That one part of the freaking game. Two more attempts, and then I'm gonna call it quits.
Newbie Hype rejected and killed their new queen. I'll have to get a new queen and hope they accept her. This new queen comes in.
I think I'm done with that game, man. That game was hard. Yeah, it is public domain, so. I'm curious, has anybody ever made a Night of the Living Dead video game? I know there was a Land of the Dead video game. Alright, what game should I do next? Yakuza 0. Okay. Find the emulator. Can't find an emulator for that game, so how about Shadow the Hedgehog? All right, it's downloading. Hey, Tyranitharium, how's it going? Sam and Max, okay. Maybe I could play some of your other ideas some other time. I don't want to make this one too long, but yeah. How about this? When I'm done being live on this, people can comment. Oh no. Sonic 06. Oh my god. The part where the princess kisses Sonic when he's dead, then he comes back to life. Ooh man, that was cringe. Oh, Sonic 06. Oh my god. Oh my god, that game's so bad. Oh yeah, oh. Yeah, that would have made more sense. Yeah, Sonic 3, as far as I can tell, is the only movie that's been able to get away with filming during the strike because they've used like those Sonic dummies and whatnot. So they didn't need the actors. Just film all that. And then film the stuff with the actors later. Not finding any good Shadow the Hedgehog download emulators. Yep, I did, Tony. I hope this download works. I remember way back in 2006, there was like this game on Newgrounds where you could like customize a rock song. I thought that that game was extremely cool. Too bad I forgot its name. Okay, I can't find a Shadow the Hedgehog one. I'm sorry. So, Echo the Dolphin, I guess. I'm thinking it might be easier to do emulators of older games. Right, can you all see the screen? Here we go, yep. Yeah, so it works better for it's easier to do it with older games. I haven't played this game in a long time. I'm not even controlling it. Yeah, what the hell's going on? Okay, yeah. Restart it. They are, Junebug. Oh, that restarts it if I push the space bar. That enter restarts it as well. Alright, what are the controls here? Here we go. Okay. I got it. Now I got it. Okay. Okay, so that's the speed. Okay. Not what I intended, but okay. Yeah, I haven't played this in a long time, so I don't even really remember. Oh, that's how I communicate with the dolphins, okay. I haven't played this since I was a kid on the Game Boy Advance with Sega Smash Pack. Where am I supposed to go? Okay, I think I'm supposed to go in there. Oh, I think I know what I'm supposed to do. I'm trying to see if I could, like, speed swim and then smash into it. Oh, wait, there we go. A little bit higher. All right, try that again. Okay, that's not working. Okay, never mind. Ready? Woo! Okay, I was trying to jump there. All right, Mecha G0, thank you so much for coming by. Greatly appreciate it. How do I jump in this? I don't even know what I'm even supposed to do in this game. What am I even supposed to do? Okay, I'll try that, Junebug. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here, so... How about... Contra! That's a fun game. Or the good old classic. Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. I I forever will know, associate this game with the angry video game nerd. His review was such a classic. I am dead fucking serious. Man, that review. Try again. What were they thinking? For controls. Alright. Z is... I already know the stick ain't gonna do shit. Can I jump in this game? Oh, I can't jump. What the fuck? Well, that was random. Right, now I'm Mr. Hyde. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? I barely did anything! I swear, I barely did anything! Why angry video game nerd said the shit that he did about this fucking game. Game. I think this will be my last game for tonight. Then I'll do some other games some other time. I believe I heard this song in one of the Home Alone before I can get it. Thank you. I kind of screwed up there. Okay, I lost. All right, well, that was fun. Yeah, the Jessica Rabbit number, yeah. I remember Angry Video Game Nerd actually did try and call it, and yeah, that was funny. Man, Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde on the NES, that game's bullshit. You barely even move and you die. Like, what's the fun in that? You barely move and you die. Oh yeah, so tonight I did my first stream of Let's Watch a Movie. Did any of you watch that? That Sherlock Holmes movie with Basil Rathbone? I know Junebug shared it, but I don't know if he actually watched it or not. All right, Tony, awesome. Did you enjoy the movie? I sure hope so. Yeah, I was trying to find as many public domain movies as I could. Great, Tony. I'm glad that you enjoyed it. I was trying to find as many public domain movies as I could throughout this semester. And I thought, hey, because it ends in December, I try to find as many Christmas-themed movies as I could. And I found a Christmas horror movie in the public domain called Silent Night, Bloody Night. I've never seen it. I don't know if it's actually good. But hey, I thought it would be a good one to end on. And the good thing about public domain, there's always public domain day on January 1st, meaning it'll give me endless possibilities of public domain movies. I'm going to wrap this up here soon. And I want to go snuggle with my pooch. Okay, yeah, remind me for my next Let's Play a Game live stream. And yeah, and I will do that. All right, I'm going to end this now. Yikes. Okay, as long as they're public domain, yeah, I definitely can. Because those are the only movies that I can stream on my channel are public domain movies. So yeah. But yeah, thank you all for watching. Take care. Bye-bye now. Bye now.